first, of course, I didn't have a problem. There was nothing wrong with me. I don't know what you're talking about.
Alcohol?
Nobody trusts me.
Well, I'd probably be homeless, living under a bridge or something, or in jail.
Even if I was awake for 3 weeks.
Crack cocaine.
God chose me, you know, and didn't let me die in the hell that I was living in. With addiction to methamphetamines, they were probably killing me.
Living on the streets, serving a prison sentence, shooting heroin.
I don't feel like I deserve to be loved anymore.
We're selfish individuals.
Destroying myself slowly but surely.
Honestly, I don't know where I'd be.
Hi, my name is Joshua Harris, and I'm the founder and director of the Oak Ridge Disciple House. We want to thank you for your interest today. You may be asking yourself, what is the Oak Ridge Disciple House? The Oak Ridge Disciple House is a Christian character building program geared towards men that 18 and up who are ready to surrender their life of drug, alcohol, life hurts, habits, and hang-ups, and give Jesus Christ an opportunity to come in and transform your heart. You may be asking yourself why Oak Ridge is so important to me. Oak Ridge is near and dear to my heart because a program just like this 10 years ago saved my life. You see, I had been caught up in a vicious cycle of cocaine addiction and alcohol abuse for 15 years. And God reached down into my hell and pulled me out through people just like me today and gave me a whole new opportunity at life. You see, I had been through so much in my life from my childhood on up. I was abandoned at 9 years old. I was in an orphanage. I got out onto my own with a big chip on my shoulder and a big hole in my heart, and I was angry at the world. And my best friend at that time, at 21 years old, walked up to me and offered me cocaine for the first time. And I fell in love with it because it took away all the pain for a minute. But it always came back. But I rode that nightmare. Of course, I've done it all. I've been in jail. I've, you know, stolen. I've lied. I've cheated. But through that, all of those events, Jesus Christ still had a plan for me. And through a pastor, just like me today, reached down in jail when I was in jail and offered me an opportunity to come and start a whole new life. And I got out of jail and kind of played church for a little bit and kind of did what I'd always done. I was excited about a new beginning, but I still hadn't surrendered yet. And so for 2 or 3 years, I played church. But finally, God got me to a place of complete brokenness where I had found myself in a situation where I was in a hotel room on May 21st, 2005, where I had literally just come to the end of myself, and I had rented that hotel room for one reason, and that was to kill myself, to blow my heart up. But this is what I know about this God I serve today. He had a different plan for my life. And I finally, on that day, after being in that hotel for 3 days, cried out to Him, and I said, just let me die. And in my heart, nothing crazy, nothing weird, for the first time I heard three words, are you ready? And I screamed back out, ready for what? And He said, are you ready to change? Have you had enough? And I fell on my face for the first time, and I said, if you're not going to let me die, just help me. I don't want to be this person anymore. And in my heart, He said, pick up the phone and call Pop, Pastor Bob Davis, who had become like a dad to me, same man that came and got me from jail. And I did, and I picked up the phone. And I told Him, I said, I need help. I'm in trouble. He said, I know, son. I've been praying for you for a month now, solid. And He said, can you come over here? Can you get over to my house? And I did. And at that time, when I walked into that house, He said, I've got a place for you to go. And it's a disciple house where they're going to teach you who God is and how to love the Lord with all of your heart. But you've got to be ready. You've got to be broken. You've got to be surrendered. And I said, I've had enough. And so the next day, my wife drove me all the way to Denver City, Texas, where I went to a disciple house like this. And I spent 6 months alone with God, falling madly in love with the God who had put His Son on the cross for my sin and yours. And it's where I surrendered my life once and for all. And that was 10 years ago, and I've never looked back. But only by the grace of God, I surrender every day. And I want to teach you how to do that. I want this ministry to teach you how to do that. It's going to be through the power of God, but I'm going to use a whole lot of people to accomplish that. And so that's what we're offering here. So if you're ready and you've come to the end of yourself, please call me, 512-905-2111. You can also go on our website at www.oakridgedisciplehouse.com. Look at our handbook, see what we're offering, no secrets with us. And if you read that or you pray and God says, call us, then call us. And if I've got a bed, I want to help you. I don't ever turn anybody away because of money. Now, it doesn't matter what you have or what you don't have. Most of the time, guys that get to us have been through all the treatment centers and all the rehabs, and nothing works until you're ready. And so if you're broken and ready, call me and I'll help you. Thanks for checking us out. And no matter what happens, and no matter who you call, remember this: Jesus is the only way, and he loves you with all of his heart.
And life.